made for just $6 million, no one expected Dirty Dancing to be a hit, let alone become an enduring pop culture phenomenon, when it was released on August 21, 1987. In fact, producer Linda Gottlieb revealed in 2012 that the script was turned down 43 times before a small studio, Vestron, finally agreed to make the movie. Too bad the co-stars couldn't stand each other when filming began, though you wouldn't know it by watching the finished product.